game, you're going to have a different part. At the end, the first, second, and third place get an awesome prize.
How do you know?
Because I am an egg catching professional.
Put it on the other leg. You want the inside leg to be by the other guy. Don't put the outside leg. Tommy, put your other leg in. Get five throws each, okay? Because we don't want to be here all day. 3 points for a ringer, 2 points for a toucher or a leaner, and 1 point if it's within a horseshoe. Has water in it. What you gotta do is go to that bucket, get water, come back, and fill your plunge out in the bowl. When you're done, give it to your partner. They gotta run do the same thing. Fill the bowl up.
I think, and Coach Johnny's gonna say, I think first, second, third, fourth, fifth. Oh, of course. I'll rip, hit me in that.
He's not going to hit you.
I'll bump heads
with him. Scared of people. We all fine.
What did they get?
Ow.
And then show it to us, and you win. Ready?
Caleb.
Set. Go. Go. Find the gum. Find the gum.
Find the gum.
Chew it up. That's how it's chewed up.
Chew it.
Oh, you gotta chew it up. That's not done yet.
Let's get the bubbles.
No bubbles. We don't have bubbles.
I do it.
All right, 1, 2, 3. Come on, gather in, gather in. You're not gonna wanna miss this. And what we come up with, because Coach Les and Coach Brian added them all up. Colton and Logan tied for first place. Woo! And then Joey, you were in second or third. Guess what you guys get? Everybody else is gonna be so jealous.
Ribbons.
Huh?
Ribbons.
Right. You get a SpongeBob Spuntastic. You get a Cars Finish Line, and you get a, no wait. You get the Transformers, and you get a Cars Finish Line. Isn't that awesome? So nobody else is jealous. Play as a team, support each other, have a good time, and we'll be a better team for it. Thank you guys. Everybody, run a lap.